Chapter 9, Heredity and Evolution. Introduction. We observe many variations in higher order animals which reproduce sexually, but we rarely observe variation in a sugarcane field. Let us try to know more about heredity and evolution. Heredity or inheritance from previous generation to the next generation provides common body design. As we have learnt in our previous chapter, asexual reproduction provides little room for genetic variation, except in DNA copying. Sexual reproduction provides more opportunity for variation. Definitions. Heredity. The passing of traits from the parents to offspring is called heredity. This heredity, which is responsible for many commonly observable facts, like siblings looking similar in overall appearance, height, or color. Evolution. It is the process of development of new type living organism from an old one by gradual changes. Genotype. The complete set of genes in an organism's genome is called genotype. We can use a pair of letters to represent a type of trait. TT, TT for tall or short. Phenotype. The observable characters in an organism make the phenotype. Phenotype is a result of genotype's interaction with the environment. Due to this reason, many phenotypes are not inheritable. Blonde hair, gray eyes, attached earlobes. Acquired traits. Traits which are acquired due to interaction with the environment are called acquired traits. Acquired traits are not inheritable. For example, if a boxer develops bulging biceps, it does not mean that his son would be born with bulging biceps. Inheritable traits. Traits which can be expressed in subsequent generations are called inheritable traits. Such traits bring a change in the genotype of the organism and hence become inheritable. Accumulation of variation during reproduction. Asexual reproduction involves a single parent and is hence not ideal for facilitating variations. Some minor variations do occur due to inaccuracies in DNA replication. But the quantum of variations would be too little and would take too many years to show effect. Sexual reproduction, on the other hand, is ideal for facilitating variations because two parents are involved in it. The offspring's genotype is contributed by two parents and hence chances of variations are very high. Variation is the minor difference which exists between individuals belonging to same species. Variation is necessary for survival of the species. For example, if the Earth's temperature increases, all the bacteria would have died. The ones which have adopted have survived. Heredity. Nucleus of a cell contains chromosomes that carry genetic information. Chromosomes are long coiled molecules of DNA. They contain gene units of heredity. Different genes are responsible for different characteristics. Characters or traits are transferred through genes present in DNA. Inheritance is due to contribution of genes from father and mother. Most genes have two or more variations called alleles. Example, gene for height has two alleles, tall and short. An individual may inherit two identical or two different alleles from their parents. They interact in a specific manner. Dominant trait. The gene which decides the trait in presence of other different gene is called dominant. It is denoted using capital letters. Recessive trait. The gene which decides the trait in presence of other identical gene is called recessive. It is denoted using small letters. Let us consider the example of hair color. Situation 1. Color of hair. H for black, H for blonde. Parents, blonde mother, black father. Genotype HH, HH. HH gives HH. Zygote. Offspring will have black hair as H is dominant. Case 1. Situation 2. color of hair, H for black, H for blonde. Parents, black mother, blonde father. Genotype, HH, gives HH. Zygote, offspring which have black hair, as H is dominant. Color of hair, H for black, H for blonde. Parents, black mother, blonde father. Genotype, HH, or gives HH. Zygote, offspring will have blonde hair as it is only gene present. Situation 3, color of hair, H for black, H for blonde. Parents, black mother, black father. Genotype, HH, gives HH. Zygote, offspring will have blonde hair as it is the only gene present. Case 1, parents, black mother, black father. Genotype, HH, gives HH. Zygote, offspring will have black hair as H is dominant. Case 2. Parents, black mother, black father. Genotype, HH. Zygote, offspring will have black hair as H is dominant. Case 3. Parents, black mother, black father. Mendel is considered the father of genetics from 1822 to 1884. Possible reasons of pea plants used by Mendel. Pea can be termed as biennial plant, that is, two generations of a pea plant can grow in a given year. This means that Mendel could get enough time to observe a large number of generations. Many easily identifiable and contrasting characters are present in pea plants. Cross-pollination can be easily induced in pea plants. Mendel studied the following traits of pea plants. A. Seed shape, round or wrinkled. B. Seed color, yellow or green. C. Pod shape, smooth or wrinkled. D. Pod color, green or yellow. E. Flower position, axial or terminal. F. Plant height, tall or short. Mendel first ensured that he had purebred tall and purebred short plants that have been self-pollinating for many generations. He selected one tall and one short plant and called it as P or parental generation. When purebred plants were crossbred, offsprings were all hybrids showing only the dominant trait and were called as first filial or F1 generation. The dominant were seen the first progeny until the recessive were left to self-pollinate. The next generation was called second filial or the F2 generation. Mendel then crossed the pure and hybrid from F2 generation. When two hybrids were crossed,